How to replace the wireless LAN antennas. Note: only certain models in this platform series support the configuration of the following components: glass side panel, liquid cooling system, lighting control module, LED lighting bar, glass front bezel, front RGB fan, front lighting module. Before you begin, remove the access panel and front bezel. Removal. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade desktop performance. Grasp the wireless LAN antenna connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers to gently tug them off of the wireless LAN module. Remove the wireless LAN antenna cables from the routing channel inside the chassis. And then feed them through the access hole in the front chassis. Remove each wireless LAN antenna cable from the cable guides on the front chassis. Gently prise the wireless LAN antenna brackets, to which the wireless LAN antenna cables are attached, off of the front chassis, and remove the wireless LAN antennas. As you complete the replacement of a part for the desktop, you should ensure that all of the cables are correctly routed. The interior of the system should never look like this after a service event. As you route any cables that you've connected back into position, be sure to use the clips, hooks, and tape that are provided on the chassis for this purpose. This prevents the possibility of cables snagging or sagging when the desktop is moved. It also helps ensure clear sight and access to the components, should any further troubleshooting or servicing be needed. Replacement. Align the tab on the bracket of the main wireless LAN antenna with the slot on the front chassis and push the bracket down firmly. The aux wireless LAN antenna is replaced in the same way. Route the wireless LAN antenna cables along the routing channel on the front chassis and feed them through the access hole. Route the wireless LAN antenna cables along the routing channel in the chassis to the wireless LAN module. Note: the wireless LAN antenna connectors are labeled 1 and 2 and should be connected to the corresponding 1 and 2 labeled ports on the wireless LAN module. The front antenna is antenna 1 and the rear antenna is antenna 2. Reconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables by gently pushing the connectors onto their ports on the wireless LAN module.